It was a big night for India outside the games as well, with Sachin Tendulker winning the International Cricket Council Player of the Year. The little master picked up the prize, the Garfield Sobers Trophy, and jumped up to third in the world player rankings.
It's been a fabulous year. I've thoroughly enjoyed every moment.
Compatriot Virender Sehwag won the Test Player of the Year, while Australian all-rounder Shelly Nitschke was named Women's Cricketer of the Year.